So thank you for meeting with me, Jesse. So I just wanted to ask you a couple of questions since you just recently committed to Chestnut Hill College. So what inspired you to start playing basketball?
Ever since I was born, my dad has been a basketball coach since 2003, so I was about two when he started bringing me around the program, so I kind of just naturally fell in love with basketball.
And what's your favorite part about playing basketball here at SEH?
Probably the fans, because the gym's not that big. At the same time, all the fans come out, so it makes it really loud and like makes the atmosphere crazy. It's fun to play in front of.
Now, who's helped you most on your journey?
Probably the coach here, Julian McFadden. After my freshman year, I was close to walking away from basketball, but he came in as a new coach and talked to me and kind of re-embedded my love for the game, so.
Did you know right away that you were going to Chestnut Hill College, or did you have other options?
I had a couple other options. I kind of didn't want to go there at first because my whole life, I've been made fun of, like, oh, you're only going to go there because your dad's a coach. But then, after talking with my parents and friends and Coach Jules, I realized that I just have to follow what I want to do and not worry about what everyone says, because no matter what you do, there's going to be critics and people and naysayers trying to tell you what to do, but you just got to follow your heart.
So, speaking of your dad, how does it feel to know that he's going to be your basketball coach for the next 4 years?
Crazy. I played baseball. He coached my baseball team when I was eight and nine, and we butted heads a lot. So, and that was Little League baseball. So it's going to be interesting to see how it goes in college, but looking forward to it.
What will you take away most from SEH?
How to manage your time, probably. Like the school works really hard. Sometimes, usually have a lot of homework, and when you love to do other things, school comes first. So you gotta learn how to get all your work done so you can do what you love to do.
And how has SEH helped you on your journey?
Probably one of the best things that ever happened to me, because I've never really been in as great as an academic school that SEH is. So it was a challenge at first, but once I got the first couple years under my belt, I started to look at the positives and stop getting so caught up on why I have so much work and just to get it done and know that it's going to help me in the future.
Thank you for meeting me, Jesse. Yeah.